Really quick, right before we get into the race portion of this video, I do want to give a quick shout out to all of the sponsors of the Legendel Air Park. And I also do want to say really quick, only a small percentage of the people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you enjoy this video or like any of the other videos you've seen on the channel, feel free to consider subscribing to the channel. Support all the crazy builds we do, Supra, go-kart back there, and whatever else happens in the future. Here's a list of all of the sponsors for the Legendel Air Park, which is where Race Wars takes place. These sponsors are all located near the Rochester, New York region. Feel free to go check any of them out. Let's get right into the racing portion of this video. I really hope you all enjoy.
Thank you. Make sure you do.
way, everyone, that will be it for the racing. Right now, I'm going to tell you guys the winners and show you their vehicle. So first off, the winner of the stick shift class was Randy Case in his Camaro. The winner of Pro Street was Nick Kellogg in his wagon. That thing is a fast car. It's so cool seeing that car out there dominate. The winner of Street Beast is also Nick Kellogg. The winner of the Roll Racing was Paul Hastings in his 2008 Shelby GT500. The winner of True Street is Luke Cubiotti in his Camaro. And the winner of Outlaw is also Nick Kellogg. That car freaking dominated the other day. That car is just absolutely insane. And also the winner of King of the Street is Ryan Morin. And here is his car. Huge congratulations to all the winners. And yeah, that'll be it for this week's video. I hope you all enjoyed this Race Wars video. There will be another one coming out in September. Thank you all for watching. To support the channel, please comment, like, and subscribe. Always got stuff going on around here with go-karts and the cars and who knows what else. Probably another video on the jet ski maybe at some point too, so there's going to be that. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your week. I will see you guys. I might not be uploading next week because I'm not going to be home, but I will see you guys sometime in the next 2 weeks. I hope you have a great rest of your week. Bye, everyone.